is Dinah Quashie-Idun. I am the Local Content and Supplier Development Supervisor at Tullow, Ghana Limited. In my day-to-day role, I interact with Ghanaian companies, with international companies, with the Ministry of Energy and the GNPC. The main purpose of my role is to make sure that, in as far as possible, Ghanaian companies are taking part in Tullow Ghana's activities. It's a fun role. I enjoy my work. I have a very good team to work with. I interact with all the user departments, so I meet a lot of interesting people every day. One of the things I do in my role as Local Content Supervisor is to interact with Ghanaian companies. And it's always inspiring and motivating to see Ghanaian companies that are coming to the table and taking the message away. When you meet companies that are getting the message and are improving the way they work, it's really motivating. We are at the Takrady Airport after our Closing the Gap seminar. We had 30 participants, it was very interactive, and the feedback we got from the companies was very positive. So the team is very happy, and we're heading back to Accra now. Good morning, today's Saturday, and I'm a member of an international organization called Lions Club International. And today we're walking as a fundraiser to raise funds for a basic education school. Today we're having a team building exercise. We're eating a traditional dish called wache, which is rice and beans, and we're all doing this together as a supply chain and finance team. Okay, so today is the Tofet Tullow One Family event day, and the whole company has been split into a blue team and white team. And so we're going to be doing a whole bunch of exercises, sack race, volleyball, football, and a whole bunch of other fun activities. Thank you for watching my video diary. I hope you enjoyed it. It's been fun making it, and it's a lot of fun working with Tullow as well. Bye!